time, let's have a minute.
Are you going in?
Yep, right now. I wonder if Vern actually gets in.
Let me know what map you'll get.
We'll let you know. Not in yet.
I'm on Fisherman's Bay.
Nope, that means we're off.
Means we're off.
Siegfried.
What?
It means we're not on the same map. Siegfried.
Y'all are on East, right?
Yes.
Hey,
that is correct.
Call me maybe.
Did you get the battlefield clip?
Jungle
I sent you.
Like you the tank. Shooting everybody.
Yeah, I hit the ammo. Over there, and then if you pay attention closely, I actually shared it to the activity feed. If you pay attention closely on the bottom left of your screen, you can not very bottom, but there's an enemy soldier walking across while I was shooting the ammo, and I hit the stack of ammo. You saw it blow up, you saw the shockwave from the explosion, and then you didn't even see the body go flying or anything, it just disappeared.
For stopping on the live stream, you're a little too loud to pull away the mic from your mouth.
That's why it's good.
Stop it in your mouth!
And they're just playing through my TV speaker, so it's not as bad.
I am smart. I have F minus. Get over here!
I guess it didn't work.
Can you hear us?
I'm sick of you! You took everything!
I can hear us through the screen, but...
I hope your parents support you.
It's the SJ1! Get over here!
Oh, by the way, I got a mark of excellence on my
AMX. Vern's working for Vern.
I hope a car hits you.
3 kilometers
an hour. You better be scared.
Oh my god, this game chat's like really shooting out though.
My blood pressure is rising. I need to take my EpiPen.
I hope a car hits you at 3 kilometers an hour.
You better run at 3 kilometers an hour.
Oh.
Centennial touch. That was just.
Thank you.
Next time I'm climbing in your window and killing every family member I have. Watch yourself.
Thanks.
You see that? That was a centennial. That was just a warning. Next time I'm climbing in your window and every family member you have. Watch yourself.
Well, I wonder how Vern is after all this is said and done.
Oh, hello, E75. German engineering. I want to touch you. JK. I want T-34T. Let me touch your butthole. Let me touch your butthole. Oh my god! Sneaky tip! Okay, I need to... My blood pressure is rising. You better watch yourself. I'm literally about to
know the whole family.
I'm taking a little break.
Keep in mind we have some strange people in the group right now. So...
you would say, just strange.
I'm literally about to murder your whole family. I'm taking a little break. I need to go play Minecraft on my PC because my blood pressure is rising.
Weird, right? Hey, T-54, how's it going? Oh, now I got BKB giving me his side armor. I think he fired APCR into me. I don't think that was very necessary. But, nonetheless. I will not. VKB, I will accept the VKB for getting me set on. I will never ignore that.
My blood pressure went lower.
Ooh, he's 75.
Building my house in Minecraft.
Smack that in the side of him.
My dad didn't come back.
E75's turn to us now. Not very well.
You know what, Eon Bites? All right. You can eat my ass, you little fag.
Let's see what moves back here.
Are you backtalking
me? Ooh, VKB. Take that again. That's very
and
much
you
appreciated.
Won't regret it.
I don't know why you're doing this, but I still appreciate you.
You know what, Eon Bites? My ass, you little faggot.
So let me just go ahead and not go for that. There he is.
Oh, I will. And you won't.
Goodbye,
is there anything that can bend the turret on
Carnivore, how many kills are you doing before you actually get a good tent?
No,
SDA 1 put up, you're a Japanese tent. You're a failure
like,
and a mess. I'm sorry, but I am very triggered. I'm like, Nazi!
I even think a Yagaru will probably not be able to.
SDA 1, shut up, you're a Japanese. You're a failure.
Are you talking back to your new stepdad?
Failure is not true. I'm
much too
familiar.
I do not need help. I just need to be aborted.
Hey, how's it going? Oh, you bastard.
I know I need someone to stick a clothes hanger on my forehead and rip me out.
Damage. You need assist damage from that.
I do not need help. I just need to be aborted.
What?
Nice. Ooh, is E75 stop?
Just stick a clothes hanger on my forehead and rip me out. SCA, go back. I got this guy.
Dude, SCA 1, can you actually do something? Unlike the carnivore, which sucks and comes through ass.
Just spam in the trigger button.
Honestly, I would tank in the carnivore because the carnivore tank sucks. And if you think you have no reach, you can't
defend
the carnivore.
Dude, I have a feeling that Ryan T30 or the regular T28 from the T28 prototype is very cool.
Honestly, I would say they're a better tank than the carnivore because the carnivore tanks. And if you think your kill reach is chieftain, you're funny.
You seriously sound like a weaker.
T30.
Okay, if you guys think I'm a 12-year-old squeaker, how come I'm old enough to be your stepdad? So I watch your mouth. I will be stepdad within 2 days. My record of being someone's stepdad is an hour because I was at the bar and he was backhanded me and I was
talking to him. Okay, if you guys think I'm a 12-year-old squeaker, how come I'm old enough to be
I've got an ADHD right now.
I will become your stepdad within 2 days.
Oh,
my record of being someone's stepdad is an hour because I was at the bar and he was backtalking me when I was trying to give him his French fries.
That was a very interesting match right there. Hey, welcome to the stream, Kerr Wolf.
Are you? Is it over?
Don't say hi to Kerr dot underscore. Kill the tanks, B, honestly. Yeah. Shut up and leave this before you get trash. You will die!
Have you ever maxed out your highest potential damage, like, on a tank?
I do. Underscore will the tank, honestly. Shut up and leave it. You get
cancer. Oh, wow, we all got two kills except for one person.
You will die! You have no kills!
Yeah, we just ended.
Good game.
Metal, Confederate, through first badge. I wonder how well I what's my WD in the Carnarvon now, because before it was really crappy. Because I played one match. Alright, this is going to be the last match. Because I have to go to bed. I have to leave by 10 a.m. And it's a Ray 2.
Okay.
Still tier 8. Splitting on Doge. There we go. Going in.
I mean, no. Okay.
Silver, I'm coming back. They've already
if
back.
He's able to.
Well, he can't. He's still in the party. He just has to switch to the party chat.
Damn. Oh, no. I'm implying that he might not be in the mindset owning back. He might have lost his...
He might not be sane.
No, he might not be. Their ideology can only be taken in as an echo, not in full blast.
Oh, my KD ratio went up. Sweet. Let's see, do I have Unicum stats tonight? I do not have Unicum stats tonight.
I have a special announcement for Lieutenant Wilkinson. The
overall.
Reason why
no,
I flashed my
yet.
Lorraine 42.
I'm getting there. I'm getting to.
Cause he's stupid!
I'm
great. I'm next. I'm coming. I'm 30 away from. 20 away from being great. Oh wow, look at that premium
design. I flashed my Lorraine 40T just to show off something he can't get.
My WNA is 2,381.
Yes. Welcome to the stream, Corey. They're not typical.
Run away.
They're not my typical.
What do you do?
As long as they don't know your name, you'll be fine.
Just don't take. That's all.
Yeah. Wait. Oh my God.
Don't take them seriously. That's all.
Take them 100% seriously.
Yeah.
You will find you.
You can go find me and shoot
me. Wow, KB, fire premium already.
Monday or
Save me, Day Panther 2.
Yep, they're fine.
Does the OO only use the high explosives like their Oh my god.
No, they're playing Battlegrounds.
Why?
Kill how come you're not my stepdad yet? I want you to be my
We are pretty aggressive, especially in but you're not my stepdad, so I can't show you that yet.
That hammer just overheard.
Why?
I don't know when you clip him.
We are aggressive. Yeah, we are pretty aggressive, especially in bed. You're not my stepdad, so I can't show you that yet.
You think I can get across the open gap without dying?
No. I'm surprised that hammer's still alive.
One day, we can make it happen tomorrow.
No,
I have
back up first.
Skittle flavor. I can make you taste the rainbow at night.
Hammer.
And then you can make their next Skittle commercial. Hey, that's the stupid Japanese thing.
What do you mean, one day, we
why
can
would
make it happen tomorrow? I have Skittle flavored condoms, so I can make you taste the rainbow. And then you can
oh my god. What the fuck?
If you don't take
taste the rainbow at
night.
How come you're saying do not take me serious? What if I'm like the part like what if I'm part of like ISIS but I'm like the hooker section? I could give you an STD. Do you not realize that? Are you gonna take me serious now?
Little pretty two bitches.
I'm disgusted. Me a blowjob, dude. I would love that, but if we want anal, just call my grandma, dude. She gets the best. With Kitty. I want to rub my dick on your face.
The guy that said I could give me a blowjob, dude, I would love that, but if you want anal, just call my grandma later. She gets the best with her saggy little kitty.
It's one of
I want to rub my dick on your face.
Honestly, just
hey, what's up, what's his face? You would have a bedtime. God, this guy. Lieutenant, what's his face? Has a bedtime. Can you believe that? Oh my God. No, I will not.
You would have a bedtime. God, disgusting. Lieutenant, what's his face as a bedtime? Can you believe that?
The artillery
can
hit that Type 59.
No, I will not hit the Type 59. I can't hit the Type 59.
You know why they call me the Artie? Because I give out the biggest cuss out of my. You won't be able to breathe. I gave him a heart attack because I blew on them too hard. My mom. I'm a failed Nazi experiment. Please lock me up. And then JK, lock me in your sex chamber so you can do it every night.
Yes.
Go slower next time, Grandpa.
I'm a Nazi experiment. Please lock me up in prison. JK, lock me in your sex chamber so you can do it every night.
The carnivore got robbed. Someone robbed the carnivore. Can you believe that? Because he didn't steal him like he does every day. It's disgusting. Lieutenant, what's his face? Please don't go to bed.
Can you believe that? Because he didn't steal it from his stuff like he does.
Because I have no friends, because I masturbate for pony porn.
That's over yet. Nice final match for the night. Still get a Spartan medal with a Confederate.
Damn.
Yeah, I managed to block it. I managed to end the match with 15 health. That's pretty
fun. Oh, that was fun.
That was a little fun. That was definitely a little sting. But, that's gonna be the end of the night. So, I would like to thank everyone for watching. Thank all the new followers for following today and providing new support to the stream. As I get closer and closer to 275, 275 will be, as I've been announcing for the last few weeks away, but of course, still got 23 left to go, so take a little bit of time. But, no, 22. Was it 22? No. It's,
what are you talking about?
18 followers. 18 followers. When I hit 275, I'll do a giveaway. Mason. Weren't you around for the first one? Pretty sure you were around for the first one.
So, yeah, well,
nonetheless. Tonight.
275, okay.
60,000 XP on the Carnarvon? I think that's a pretty damn good night.
Oh, so, God, I'm enough.
So, what's going on, Mason?
Right now, I'm grinding out. I'm in a tier 10 match as a tier 8. That's what.
I had a few share of those tonight. I mean, Carnarvon against tier 8s isn't exactly the best thing in the world either.
Yeah. Mine is. Mine has the armor of a Tiger 2, just with a bigger gun.
So.
And much faster.
VKA.
But yeah, I'm working towards. No. I AMX AC-48.
Oh.
I'm grinding towards the Fudge, and then I'm also grinding towards the Shit Barn.
Well, the Shit Barn, I'm at 80,000
for both of them.
I disagree with the shit barn. It is shit.
Go pee-pee.
Like, they call it the shit barn for a reason.
Yeah, I know.
I'll look at them.
Cause that turret. So bad. So bad.
Yeah. Okay, I'll talk to you later. See ya.
Talk to you later, Mason. And everyone else on stream and chat still, I would like to thank again. Thank you for watching and joining me tonight. And as always, and...
recording the whole stream. No, I had a screen recorder. Mom, we raided some popular Twitch guy. He had it all on video and it was really hilarious. He was talking about it and all that, and he was saying sorry for us because we were very wild. JK, he's a nobody. Oh my god, dude, I made so much money by playing that. How much money do you make? I made 100,000.